Right.
Each time of year carries memories like a never fading whisper in the breeze. Oh, we will keep on changing all over again. Yeah, we will keep on changing just like another season.
What is up? We'll play some Pokemon Go. Or Pokemon, what is this? Pokemon 1?
Yeah.
keep calling it Pokemon Go. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see. Ooh, they got a Hoot Hoot here and something else. Well, where the hell am I?
Did you go through Diglett Cave back to the beginning?
No. I know where I'm at. I went to the right. I went to Route 11.
Okay.
Yeah, I was going this way so I can level up and find some people to fight.
Almost out of the cave.
Damn.
Thank God I picked Bulbasaur first.
Right? Fucking razor leaf and shit.
Yeah. Everything is like, everything I keep fighting is like, ew, dude. Onyx! Graveler!
I used to be a big rock Pokemon fan, and then I fell out of that quick.
They have every weakness under the sun.
I know. It sucks.
I'm really glad I decided to take this level 28 Dugtrio with me over the other, over a level 12 Sandshrew. As he is now going to be the clinch hitter for the rest of the, for the end of this run.
Died, Nidoran. Fuck. Dick. Damn Nidorino. Wow, that did not do anything.
Oh, come on.
Wow, that didn't do shit.
Found the person that teaches rock slide. Apparently Nidorino doesn't learn anything. Nidoking sure does, though.
So Nidorino can't learn rock slide?
No, but I'm positive Nidoking can.
You know what I'm sad about?
What?
You don't get to see them evolve.
You're excited about that, or you aren't?
No, I'm just disappointed that you don't get to see it.
Oh, okay. Please look at me and put the center right outside.
Oh, the lag.
I'm almost there, you assholes.
You're almost dead, huh?
Yeah, I am super almost dead. I have a level 28 Dugtrio that I caught in Diglett Cave. And that is what I'm reduced to right now. It's him and Pikachu left. Everything in Rock Tunnel, though, is good against Pikachu, so that's not really an option.
True.
Can you really not get back to crap? I can't get back to Rock Tunnel right now, so I'll worry about it. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Stop rushing through the game, Nick.
You say stop rushing through the game. You should have seen how many times I went through Diglett Cave because I was an idiot and kept forgetting for the Pokemon I knew to cut. My Gyarados is now level 28 because of that. I didn't even take it with me through Dark Cave because he's so overleveled compared to everybody else.
How'd you catch it?
It was a Magikarp. It's that Magikarp that I bought. But yeah, Gyarados is dumb. His bite one-shotted everything in Diglett Cave, even the Dugtrios.
I wonder where Ashen is. God. Magmite, you fucker. Let's try takedown.
Apparently we're heading out now, so.
Alright, man.
I'll be back soon.
Yep. Thank God. Please don't be another Magmite. Magnemite. Magneton. God, fuck you. God damn, that did a lot of damage. not doing enough damage. I might win this as long as he doesn't one-shot me with a special ability that he has. Cool. Aww. Oh, okay, that's a win. I came from this way, didn't I? Yeah. Seconds. Aggravating. Run! Run away! Oh, hop it. I wonder if I'll kill it. Okay. Oh, you dick. Ah. Where's my Pokeball at? There it is. Yay. Damn, I thought I'd get out of there before that happened. Sweet. I already did that. Oh, I got a purple Zubat. Ah, speed attack. Nice. Yay, super potion. Oh shit, there was something in there. That's cool. It's all in these places. Oh, I apologize. PP. Don't yell at me. Far-fetched, huh? I guess I'll go catch me another Spearow and then we'll go trade real quick. Come on. Hey, look, there's a Pokeball. Look at yourself, Spiro. Oops. Went the wrong way again. Holy shit. Oh, well, it is level 21. Dick, bite me and shit. Only if double kick would actually do any good. Nope, that ain't gonna do nothing. You're such a dick. There we go. Oh shit. Oof. I have Rag, I gotta get Raticate. What the fuck, man? You slow poke ass motherfucker. How about you run away efficiently? Dude, three times. You can't run away any time. You were the worst fucking Sandshrew ever. It took you five tries to run away. You know what? You deserve to die. Good lord, another one, huh? Kill him, please. Apparently he can't run away. Thank you. Thank you for killing him. Sorry, Sandshrew. I'm trading you out for something else. There we go. And that's good, okay. Yee. Oh well. Let's see if Arrow Ace actually do anything to him.
Ooh.
I hate paralysis. Oh man, you go. Don't kill me now. Damn. It's hit twice. Yeah, I win. I didn't get your red tat and a knocked owl. What's up, dude? It. That's gonna hurt. Zubat, Zubat. This bastard. Damn. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Where's the fucking Raticate, man? There you are. Really? Are you serious? Wow. What the fuck? You were... Jesus Christ. Thank God.
Oh shit. I haven't fought him yet, really? Damn. Thank you. Another one? That damn hyper thing. Oh, he's gonna probably one shot me with a hyper thing. I see berries. Fuck it.
Kaboom, baby. Sweet. Damn. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. No, not a repeat ball, timer ball, that's what I was supposed to use. It's crazy. Man. It's taking a while to level these motherfuckers up. Was it Bite that did a lot of damage? Yeah, that's what it was. Aw, oh, you fucker. Look at the death. Fucker. Two shot. Got him. I'll be on for another 10 minutes and I gotta get off for the night. God. Oh yeah, I forgot it's not very effective against Bellsprout. That was a waste. A premier ball. Thanks, dear. Did I really hit that grass and put me in a battle? See if bite works against you. Barely, but yeah, it's enough, I guess. So Good thing I just didn't get poisoned. Damn, he's strong as hell. Damn. Damn. Ah, of course you poisoned me. Alright, this will be the last battle, then I'm gonna go ahead and log off for the night. Actually, you might be able to. Almost. Alright peeps, I'm gonna head off for the night. Thank you for everybody who joined in today. Gave me a few views.